সালামু আলাইকুম সুপ্রিয় শিক্ষার্থীবৃন্দ, তোমরা সবাই কেমন আছো? ওয়েলকাম টু ইংলিশ ক্লাস ইন ফেরদৌস আলী খান মডেল স্কুল অ্যান্ড কলেজ। আজকের এই ক্লাসে আমি আছি তোমাদের সাথে হাসনাইন মোহাম্মদ ইমতিয়াজ, সিনিয়র টিচার ইংলিশ ফেরদৌস আলী খান মডেল স্কুল অ্যান্ড কলেজ। টুডেজ ক্লাস উইল বি কন্ডাক্টেড ইন ইংলিশ গ্রামার Class 8, and today's topic is selected transformation, assertive to negative. You have to transform the sentence from assertive to negative. The rules that are needed to do this will be discussed in today's class. Okay, students, so let's go through the rules. The first rule that comes here is only অথবা alone এর পরিবর্তে উত্তর বাক্যের শুরুতে none but অথবা nothing but বসে। যদি প্রদত্ত বাক্যে সাবজেক্ট ব্যক্তিবাচক হয় তাহলে none but, এবং বস্তুবাচক হলে nothing but। স্টুডেন্টস, তোমরা একটা বিষয় খেয়াল করো এখানে, যে only অথবা alone এর পরিবর্তে, তাহলে আমরা বিষয়টাকে এভাবে বলতে পারি যে যে সকল সেন্টেন্সে অনলি বা অ্যালোন আছে সেই সকল সেন্টেন্সকে, সেই সকল অ্যাফার্মেটিভ সেন্টেন্সকে নেগেটিভ থেকে অ্যাফার্মেটিভ নেগেটিভ করতে হলে অ্যালোন অথবা অনলি এর পরিবর্তে নান বাট বা নাথিং বাট আমরা ব্যবহার করব। যদি উক্ত বাক্যের সাবজেক্ট ব্যক্তিবাচক হয় তাহলে আমরা নান বাট, এবং বস্তুবাচক হয় তাহলে সাবজেক্ট যদি বস্তুবাচক হয় তাহলে নাথিং বাট ব্যবহার করব। লেটস হ্যাভ সাম এক্সাম্পল। ইন দিস ফার্স্ট এক্সাম্পল ইউ ক্যান সি দ্যাট অনলি হি ক্যান প্লে গুড ক্রিকেট। হিয়ার ইন দিস সেন্টেন্স, দিস ইজ অ্যান অ্যাফার্মেটিভ সেন্টেন্স, অ্যান্ড ইউ ক্যান সি ইন দিস সেন্টেন্স দ্য ওয়ার্ড অনলি। সো হাউ ক্যান উই চেঞ্জ this affirmative sentence into a negative one? Yes, we can follow the above rule. By applying the above rule, we can change this sentence into a negative one. So what would be the probable answer? That is, none but he can play good cricket. We only replace only by putting none but. Okay, there is no other change. Here is another example. This is also an affirmative sentence and you have to make it negative. The sentence is only the science students can apply for the post. Here in this sentence, only is used before a subject that is indicating some persons. Okay, so before this subject we have to replace only by putting none but. Okay, as in our instruction rule, we find that where there is a person subject, a person is used as a subject, we have to put none but, and where there is a thing is working as a subject, we have to replace that by putting nothing but. So as in the sentence only the science students can apply for this post, we find a subject person, some persons are working as a subject, so students are person, so we have to put none but here. The answer is none but the science students can apply for the post. Okay, another example for you here. The boy has only car toys. Here only is used before an object that is car toys. Okay, so car toys, as this is a thing, we have to put what? Nothing but. Yes, so the answer is the boy has nothing but car toys. Okay, so in this way, if you practice in home, this rule will be very easier to solve for you. Okay, and you will be able to answer the questions in the exam hall. So what next? Rule 2. In rule 2, it says, যদি অনলি এর পরে বয়স বা সংখ্যা উল্লেখ থাকে তাহলে উত্তর বাক্যে অনলি এর পরিবর্তে নট মোর দেন অথবা নট লেস দেন বসে। Students, in our previous rule, we found the same rule where we find only, okay? Where we find only, but in this rule, we use only before some number or age, indicating age, okay? Number indicating age. In a nutshell, we can say that if we find a number preceding by only, then what we have to do, we will replace that only by putting not more than or not less than, okay, there. Okay, students, so here is some example for you. Okay, the first example, affirmative. Okay, the first example indicates, is saying that the baby is only 4. Okay, students, so here only is used before a number, that is 4. So what our rule instruct us, we have to put or we have to replace only by putting not more than or not less than. Okay, so the answer is the baby is not more than 4. You also can say that the baby is not less than 4. Okay, here is another example for you, that is, my brother have only 2 cars. Okay, you very easily can solve this, or you very easily can transform this into negative. Okay, my brother has not more or less than 2 cars. My brother has not more than 2 cars or more, less than 2 cars. Both will do. Okay, another example, the tree has borne only 6 mangoes. Okay, likewise, this is the same one, and the answer is the tree has borne not more than or not less than 6 mangoes. Okay, this is very easy rule for you. If you practice at home, then it will be very, you can capture it very easy. So let's go for the next one, rule 3. So what rule 3 says, যদি প্রদত্ত অ্যাফার্মেটিভ বাক্যে মাস্ট থাকে তাহলে নেগেটিভ করার সময় মাস্ট এর পরিবর্তে ক্যানট বাট অথবা ক্যানট হেল্প বসে। এখানে উল্লেখ্য যে ক্যানট হেল্প এর পরে ভার্বের সাথে আইজি যুক্ত হয়। ওকে, দিস ইজ অলসো এ ইজি রুল ফর ইউ। ইফ ইউ সি সাম এক্সাম্পল, দেন ইট উইল বি ভেরি ক্লিয়ার টু ইউ। হিয়ার ইজ সাম এক্সাম্পল ফর ইউ। The first example indicates you must yield to your fate. Okay, this is an affirmative sentence, and you find must is used here. So how can we change this sentence into negative? By replacing must with cannot but or cannot help. Okay, here is the answer. You cannot but, look, must is omitted here. You cannot but is used here. Yield to your fate. Okay, the next sentence example is that you must care for your parents. So the negative form of this sentence is you cannot help caring for your parents. Here cannot help is used. Okay, and for this reason we use ing form of the verb care. Okay, you cannot help caring for your parents. This is very important one. You have to remember this one. You have to notice this one so that you may not mistake in your exam. Okay, always remember that if you use cannot help, then verb will take ing form. What is in the next example? They must follow the rules of the institute. So how can we change this affirmative sentence into negative? Okay, take 10 seconds and change this into negative by using both the rules, that is cannot but and cannot have. Okay, students, have you done this? I think you all have done the right answer. Okay, so let's see what is the answer. Yes, they cannot but follow the rules of the institute, or they cannot help following the rules of the institute. These two will do rightly. These both rule works rightly, correctly. Okay, you can use any one of the format. So let's go to the next one. Rule 4. What rule 4 says? Let's see. As soon as যুক্ত affirmative sentence কে negative করতে হলে নিম্নোক্ত নিয়ম অনুসরণ করতে হয়. Yes, here is the rule for you. As soon as এর পরিবর্তে no sooner had বসে. তারপরে কি বসে? প্রদত্ত বাক্যের first subject, প্রথম subject-টা বসবে. এরপরে ওই সাবজেক্টের ভার্ব এবং অবজেক্ট বা এক্সটেনশন যদি থাকে সেটা বসবে, এরপরে দেন এই শব্দটা বসবে, ঠিক আছে? এই কনজাংশনটা তোমাদেরকে বসাতে হবে। যদি এটা তোমরা না বসাও অথবা দেনের জায়গায় দেন লিখে ফেলো, অর্থাৎ THEN, তাহলে কিন্তু পুরো বাক্যটাই ভুল হয়ে যাবে। সো এইটার ব্যাপারে তোমাদেরকে সতর্ক থাকতে হবে। ইউ হ্যাভ টু বি ভেরি কেয়ারফুল অ্যাবাউট using than and then. Okay, এই than ব্যবহার করার পরে প্রদত্ত বাক্যের সেকেন্ড সাবজেক্ট বসবে এবং ভার্বের past form বসবে, অর্থাৎ ওই সাবজেক্টের যে ভার্বটা আছে সেই ভার্বের past form বসবে, তারপর অবজেক্ট বা এক্সটেনশন যা আছে সবগুলোই বসবে। ওকে, লেটস গো ফর দ্য এক্সাম্পল। ওকে, ইন দ্য ফার্স্ট এক্সাম্পল ইউ সি, অ্যাজ সুন অ্যাজ হি কল্ড মি আই রেসপন্ডেড টু হিম। ওকে, as soon as he called me I responded to him. তাহলে আমরা কি করেছি? What we have done, that is we replace as soon as by putting no sooner had. Okay, we replace as soon as by putting no sooner had, then we use the subject, first subject, and we use the verb and object of that subject, and then we use then. Okay, THEN, then, and the rest of the sentence. Okay, that is the second subject, second verb, okay, and the extension. In this way we also can change some other sentences, any other sentences using as soon as. Okay, the second example, as soon as he saw the tiger he shot it down. So what is the negative form of this sentence? Yes, you rightly guess. Okay, that is no sooner had he seen the tiger than he shot it down. Okay, so you have to be careful about the right form of verbs. Okay, after using no sooner had you have to use V3 form. Okay, that is the past participle form of the verb. Okay, if you use the past form then the sentence will be wrong. So you have to be careful about these things. You have to be careful about then, you have to be careful about the V3, where to use the right form of verb. Okay, in this way we have to change the affirmative sentence into negative. As soon as যুক্ত যেই affirmative sentence আছে তাকে negative করতে হলে এই নিয়মগুলো আমরা follow করব. Okay, here is the next rule, that is rule 5. What rule 5 says is that every যুক্ত affirmative sentence কে negative করতে হলে every এর পরিবর্তে there is no বসে, plus every এর পরের শব্দটি বসে, plus but, plus প্রদত্ত sentence এ বাকি অংশ. Okay students, in this rule you see that the sentences using every. Okay, so this type of affirmative sentence can be changed into negative by applying this rule 5. So let's go through the examples, it will make us clear understanding. in first example, you see, everyone hates a terrorist. So how can we change this into negative? By putting there is no. Okay, we put there is no instead of every. Okay, and then we use one. There is no one that is used after every in the previous sentence. And then we use but, and then the rest of the sentence likewise. Okay, so the answer stands for there is no one but hates a terrorist. In the next example, everybody fears a lion. You can change it likewise. That is, there is nobody. There is no. Every is replaced by there is no, and then the word that is body is used, and then but. Okay, these three things is the change in the next sentence, and then the rest of the sentence is used likewise. Okay, the previous one. There's a lion. Every child likes to play with toys. So there is no child but likes to play with toys. Okay. So students, I think you understand all these five rules. Okay. If you practice further in your home, then it will be more clear for you. I have adjusted a practice for you in the next slide. Okay, let's go to the next slide. Here is a practice for you, practice slide for you. You have to change these sentences into negative. If you change these sentences correctly, then we will understand, or I will understand that you have got these rules. Okay, and this, only this practice is not enough. You have to practice more and more in your home. Okay, so that these rules can these rules can be used by you in your exam hall correctly. Okay, so just correct or just solve these problems first, and then I will take feedback from you over mobile phone. I will call you over mobile phone, and I will get feedback from you whether you have changed this exercise, or whether you have done this exercise or not. Okay, so till then, and we will discuss some other rules of changing affirmative sentence into negative in our next class. So till then, hope you are all well. Wishing a best of luck, wishing your good health. I end this class here. Okay. So thank you very much, everybody. See you in the next class.